Give me your introduction, please.
Yeah, my name is Tara Prasad Sharma. I am married. I am 30 years old, and I have passed plus two in Sri Shankhanagar Higher Secondary School in complete 2012. I have 6 members in my family: my wife, my son, my father, my mother, and one younger brother.
Words of experience do you have before? All job that you have done before, explain.
Yeah, I have almost 7 years experience in hotel industry in housekeeping department. I started my career in Mirfa Hotel Abu Dhabi 2013-2016. Then I moved to Bahrain. There I work only 8 months, 2016 April to 2016 September. Then I moved to Maldives. There I work 1 year, 2016 December to 2017 September. Then I come back to home and staying almost 1 year. Then I go again Maldives. There I worked 1.5 year. And after pandemic coronavirus coming, and I come back to my home.
And what job you need to do, and at that job, explain all the job you have done during that time.
Yeah, I'm working the same position in this three hotel as a room attendant. There I work, make to the bed, clean the bathroom, dusting, mopping, vacuuming, and then I know how to make guest happy and how to make good relation in guest. And I have some extra skill also. I know a lot of travel arts and bed decoration, as well as I know some public area work also, carpet shampoo, floor scraping, and marble polishing.
And why are you planning for working in Romania?
Yeah, Romania is very beautiful country, and I want to earn money, save some money, and support my family, and that's why I want to work Romania.
What is the best quality about you?
Yeah, I am very hardworking and honest person, and punctual person, and then I believe teamwork, and I can work any pressure and difficult situation.
And have you planned to work in Romania or any European country?
Yeah, I want to stay in only Romania.
And have you, how many years you want to work in Romania?
I have to plan work there 5 and 6 years. First, I will complete my first contract 2 years. Then, if this company is good, then I will extend it more year.
And what do you know about Romania?
I know little about Romania. Romania is very beautiful country and European country. Is Romania people in respect the all worker and very safety and peaceful country.
And do you know about what job you are going to apply for?
Yeah, I know. I am apply for the housekeeping as a room attendant.
And what is your religion?
I am a Hindu.
Do you smoke or drink?
No, I did not.
Yes, thank you.
Welcome, have a nice day.
Yes.